The PDF is a wonderful file format for static documents of all kinds. No matter what device or program you're using, it will never mess up the page design. So we've established how great PDFs are. Now let's talk about how you can create a PDF catalog. There are many tools you can use to create a PDF catalog. Most of them need to be installed on your computer, and some require technical skills. So let's forget about all that and go for an easy online solution, Flipsnack. Start by browsing the template gallery and pick a design that suits your needs. It's a great way to start your catalog. The link for the template gallery will be in the description below. Next, you just have to edit it in the online design studio. You'll be able to customize your PDF catalog design extensively, from changing images and text to adding, deleting, or moving design elements. When you're happy with your catalog design, you can either publish it online as an interactive page flip catalog or download your catalog as a high-quality PDF. Hey, if you liked that video, then you should check these out. If not, then sorry. But we have lots of other videos you can watch. You just still have to subscribe.